skeletal remains found in some Greenville County woods last night. Investigators say it could take days to identify them. WYFF News 4's Mandy Gaither with the latest tonight on the mystery.
The remains are several hundred yards into the woods here on Gross Road, and they're scattered over an eighth of a mile.
For hours, deputies combed these woods with cadaver dogs, searching for every bone that could be found. It was a person walking through here Thursday that first alerted authorities to the skeletal remains that are believed to have been here for some time.
It's definitely scary.
Neighbors say shots are fired in these woods all the time, whether it's hunting or target practice. They also say there's been a good deal of crime in the area.
Well, I don't like it at all. It's too close to home. And we've got alarm system, we got cameras up, we got everything that we can to make it safer for our home.
Greenville County Deputy Coroner Kent Dill says a limited amount of clothing and personal items were found, but because of the investigation, he can't elaborate at this time. Once the remains are gathered, Dill will try to identify the person and find out how he or she died.
The skeletal remains, that's a special challenge because we're not able to see things that we normally would see, but oftentimes there are clues in the skeletal remains.
In the meantime, investigators are pulling active missing persons reports.
But we'll be making a comparison of all the missing persons that we can find, and we'll be weeding those out and determining this one is excluded, this one's excluded, and finally come down to probably a small group, and then we'll begin making specific inquiries as to dental records and that sort of thing that we might be able to use.
Since it's still early in the investigation, it could be days before deputies know anything more.
A Greenville County deputy say it's still very early in the investigation, but say they have gotten calls from other counties on their active missing person reports as well. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Greenville County.